वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू स्टेप बाय स्टेप ट्यूटोरियल्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न पेरोस्काइट क्रिस्टल स्ट्रक्चर। So general formula for this structure is equal to ABO3. This formula has two cations that are A2+ and B4+. One anion, that is oxygen O2-. Main skeleton for this structure is face-centered cubic lattice. The A cations are located at 8 corners of the cube. Oxygen ions are located at 6 face centers of the cube. While B cations is located at the octahedral position, that is located at the center of cube. So our example will be that calcium titanate with chemical formula is CaTiO3. Here A is equal to calcium and B cation is equal to titanium and oxygen is your anion. So this is X direction, this is your Y direction, this is your Z direction if this is origin O. And if this red circle indicates calcium cations, so they are located at the 8 corners of the cube. Now, if this blue circle indicates oxygen anions, so they are located at the face centers. There are 6 face centers and we have 6 oxygen anions. And if this circle indicates the titanium cation, so that is located at the center of the cube, that is the octahedral position. So if you do not know about the octahedral and tetrahedral position in the FCC or BCC, so we had made a separate video about these octahedral and tetrahedral formations. So I will put link in the description, you can check out. So now, contribution of 8 calcium ions located at 8 corners to this unit cell is equal to 8 multiplied by 1 over 8. We multiply 8 by 1 over 8 because one corner atom is shared by 8 unit cells. So we get 1. Now contribution of 1 titanium ion located at The tetrahedral position at the center of cube is equal to 1 cross 1, that is 1, because any atom inside the cube has a contribution of 1. Now contribution of 6 oxygen atoms located at face centers to unit cell is equal to 6 multiplied by 1 over 2 V multiplied by 1 over 2, because contribution of the face atom is half at a shared by 2 unit cell. So ratio of the calcium titanium oxygen is equal to 1:1:3. So we get that calcium titanate, that is CaTiO3. Now coordination number, that is nearest neighboring atoms for titanium is equal to 6, and how we will check it now. This center is titanium atom, that is shown by brown circle. So these 6 oxygen atoms are the nearest neighboring to this titanium. So we say that titanium has the coordination number of 6. So we have coordination number is equal to 6. Coordination number for oxygen atom is equal to 2, that is your coordination number is equal to 2. How we will check it now? We will also have titanium atom that will be at the center of the cube, that is located above this cube. So these two titanium atoms are nearest to the oxygen atom, so coordination number of oxygen is equal to 2. Similarly, we have a titanium atom at the center of the cube that is located to the left. So these two titanium atoms are nearest to the oxygen atom, so the coordination number of the oxygen is equal to 2. Now coordination number for calcium ions is equal to 12, that is coordination number is equal to 12. How we will see it? By drawing separate cube. So if this is x direction, this is y direction, and this is your z direction. So if this red circle indicates the calcium ions, so we will have this calcium ions at the 8th corner. For the current purpose, we will leave only one calcium ion and remove all other, so that we should have clarity in diagram. So if this is a calcium ion, and to find its coordination number, we will draw the faces of the cube that are neighboring to this cube. So by extending these lines, we can draw the other faces that are of the neighboring cubes. So we get 4 faces here. So at the center of these faces, we have oxygen atom ion. So if this blue circle indicates oxygen ions, so all these 4 faces are in XY plane. So we have XY plane having 4 faces, and these 4 oxygen ions are nearest to this calcium ion. Similarly, we can make faces in the X and Z plane. So once again, we get 4 faces. So these are the central atoms, oxygen atoms of these 4 faces. Similarly, these 4 oxygen ions are nearest to this calcium ion. So this is, we have XZ plane having 4 faces. Similarly, we can also draw four faces and YZ plane. So this is a YZ plane having four faces, and these four faces also have one central oxygen atom. And similarly, these four oxygen ions are also nearest to this calcium ion. So this is YZ plane having four faces. So we get total 12 oxygen atoms that are neighboring to one calcium ion, and they are at the nearest. So this calcium ion is surrounded by 12 faces, and all faces have one central oxygen ion, and all these 12 ions are at nearest and at same distance from calcium ion. So coordination number for calcium ion is equal to 12. So other compounds with similar structure are barium titanate, that is BATiO3. Similarly, calcium zirconate, that is CaZrO3. Similarly, we have strontium titanate, that is SrTiO3, and we have strontium zirconate, that is SrZrO3, and finally we have lanthanum aluminate, that is LaAlO3. So friends, if you like our video, so please give us thumbs up and subscribe our channel and share this video with your friends. Thank you.